All you have to do is cut the wire. One leads to freedom and will unlock the door. But the other one will lead to a horrifying monster that was trapped because of that wire. And if you cut it, something bad.
But why did we start the cutaway? We don't have any scissors.
Did you not see the scissors right beneath us?
That works. So which wire should we cut?
Cut the...
Did he fall asleep? I think so. You should cut the white one.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Where should I cut it? Probably from the top. Did it work? I don't see the door opening. Who's that? Who's that? I don't know. Are you okay? I'm perfectly fine. What the heck? What? Don't you think I'm fine? Do I look fine? Oh, scissors! I need to get up there, though. Ah! Ow! Come here.
You
gotta
be quiet, Ollie.
Oh my gosh.
I saw she turn off the bell.
Oh no, oh god, oh god, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do?
I don't know. Silly, silly little earthlings.
But you're an earthling.
What do you mean?
I'm a demon.
Fudge.
Go.
Da-da, 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 this one. The demon bit him. Oh, you said you had a good supply, but then you fell asleep before you could tell us.
Yeah.
We kind of cut the wrong wire, and Gerald's dead now, and I don't know what to do, and Dolly is Amelia possessed, maybe?
Oh.